Hey everyone, this is Sugarcoder. This is a quick baking hot fix on how to make your own powdered sugar. All you need is 1 cup of granulated sugar and 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. I ended up adding 5 cups of granulated sugar and 5 teaspoons of cornstarch, and then I blended everything in a blender for a few minutes, and then that's it. I hope that you like this quick video. Thank you for watching.